happy holiday story.
Absolutely.
I like it. Okay, I want some holiday sunshine, a dusting of snow on Christmas Day, good driving conditions New Year's Eve.
She's not asking for a lot, Brian.
Not a lot at all. I think we're going to get most of it. We're going to have some sunshine heading towards Christmas Day, a little bit of rain, a little bit of snow heading into Christmas Day itself. We're going to see some before that, though, as we head into the end of the weekend. It's a little bit of everything as we go through the next 7 days. Tonight, though, rain showers are going to be turning to those snow flurries. Some of us already looking at that, especially over in southeastern Indiana. Precision Doppler 12 HD has that. Fayette, Union, Franklin counties, Dearborn down into Ripley counties as well. Some of those light snow showers or snow flurries. Rain showers in southwest Ohio working from Bethel down toward West Union as well as Peebles. Some of that starting to give way to a little bit of snow shower activity. Working in Claremont County. This is going to be the trend as we go through the rest of our evening hours tonight, and it's going to be cold as well. 39 right now at the International Airport. Breezy though, west northwest wind at about 15 miles an hour. Most of us at least 5 to 10 degrees colder than we were yesterday, with 30s just about for the entire region. 40s working up into Columbus tonight. But once you factor in those breezy winds, it's feeling like the 20s to low end of the 30s, and it's going to be a very cold overnight tonight with those snow flurries hanging on. Most of us going into the low end of the 30s by the time we hit overnight tonight to early tomorrow morning, within the next 2 to 3 hours changing over from some of those rain showers to a few snow showers and or a few flurries. That's what we're looking at here at 5:30 tonight. The bigger picture with this, we're getting that colder air moving into the region, a northwest flow thanks to that very strong low pressure system over portions of West Virginia tonight. That will continue to move off to the east, and I do think we will bring in a little bit of sunshine as we head into tomorrow. We've got quite a few weather makers to talk about over the next 2 to 3 days. The first one comes as we head into Sunday, especially through the afternoon and into the evening. Expect rain showers to give way to a little bit of a rain snow mix by Sunday afternoon into Sunday evening. It's short lived though. By late Sunday night, overnight to early on Monday morning, we are drying things out, and I think we keep sunshine into the forecast heading into Christmas Eve. The second one comes as we head into Christmas Day, especially into the afternoon as well as into the evening, with a little bit of a rain snow mix. It's not big systems, folks, but don't put the umbrella away. You may need it, especially into the afternoon and into the evening on Christmas Day. As that moves off to the east, I do think we bring some drier weather in late Christmas night and heading into next Wednesday. A much larger system moves in by late next week. That's with rainfall, especially Thursday afternoon and into Thursday evening, and it even hangs on into the end of next week. This one could be a decent rainmaker, much like we just saw over the past 24 to 36 hours. By the time we get toward late Friday night, I think we start to dry things out late Friday into a week from tomorrow. So for tomorrow, not looking too bad. Cold. We have a few snow flurries early in the morning. Temperatures into the upper 30s by the time we hit the afternoon to right around 40 degrees. And if you're going to be heading out to the Festival of Lights tomorrow night, 30s all night long. Sunshine as we head toward the 5 o'clock hour down into the low end of the 30s by the time we hit 9, 10 o'clock tomorrow night. And then the extended weekend, 40 tomorrow, 30s on Sunday with that rain snow mix. And then in the mid 40s as we go from Christmas Eve and into Christmas Day. While we're dry on Christmas Eve, we bring in that rain and snow as we go into Christmas Day, especially in the afternoon and into the evening, before I do think we dry things out heading into the middle of next week with more rain on the way as we go from next Thursday and into late next week as well. Paula and Kyle.
All right. Thank you, Brian.